IVM.
LANSO, lots of cricket to talk about. The Ashes is over. India season has begun with rain. And Afghanistan has knocked and smashed Bangladesh, which is good news for punters, but you shouldn't bet in cricket. It's called LANSO, left arm, not so orthodox. Yes, and now for the first time, I'm going to talk show host voice from America. On left arm, not so orthodox, we introduce riveting, lovely, beautiful Karthik, football, shootball, also Trupti. What is it called, show?
Going up.
Goal bloody gappa. Oh, how can I forget that? I was just testing. All right, cricket is the discussion, Trupti. So why are you here?
Just.
It's good enough for me. Karthik, why are you here?
Because
you're a football lover. My point is
no, but cricket as well.
But normally India Pakistan football lovers always look down on cricket.
When both Cyrus Says and Rishabh Pant walk out for the same position to bat in, it's funny.
That's like, also true. But you're not a Cyrus Says fan.
No.
You've not followed his career.
No.
In Mumbai or Delhi Daredevils.
Never.
Okay, fair enough. And what is your take on Rishabh Pant? Except that it sounds like a clothes. Trupti, you have to. Buzzers, people start writing in that you're Mandira of our show.
I think he's the
and
next.
I love Mandira, but I don't want that to happen again.
He'll probably be the next comic after Saurabh Pant.
That's what you could come back with.
Wow.
Really? I'll tell you right now, Saurabh Pant is the better wicketkeeper. Please get it right from a comedy perspective. Let's talk cricket. Okay, first, I want to talk about the tri series that nobody watched.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, Afghanistan playing their hearts out, Bangladesh and Zimbabwe. And Zimbabwe had a farewell to one of their legends, which is not exactly like Tendulkar, but Hamilton Matsakadza leaves. Scores a brilliant 70 odd in his last match.
Yeah.
I'm feeling very bad for Zimbabwe because about 10 years ago, they were a crack team. And all the political upheavals, problems with this, you know, color code and this and that. And now, really struggling.
And one of their best players, Sikandar Raza, doesn't even play for the national
Pakistan-born, father worked there, and hence... But that's okay, we shouldn't get into that. Globalization.
Yeah, but in terms of... I think he was fighting with Hamilton Mazakadza.
Yeah.
And because they had a rift, the board sided with Mazakadza. And now Mazakadza's quit, but retired, not quit.
Yeah.
And but Raza is still not back in...
But they probably will take him back because they can't afford to. It's not like they've got so much talent coming out of the years. Yeah. Let's go to the expert, Trupti.
Yeah, so much general knowledge from me.
Fair enough. You just talk about Saurabh Pant because apparently that's
your thing. No, it's okay. I'm just listening.
But do you have any interest in cricket?
I'm just listening now. I want to get some information.
No, it's okay to not have interest in cricket. I have no problem with that. I want someone here who's non-cricket so that we can use the phrase it's not cricket. Okay.
Oh.
Can you name one player from the Bangladeshi team? One. Just give me one name.
Bangladeshi team.
No, it's not behind you. Bangladeshi
close
team.
Close by.
It's not like Khar Bandra. It's Bangladesh. Yes, Bangladeshi team. They're doing quite well in limited over cricket. They're not bad.
No, I have no idea.
And at home, they're not bad. They have 15 left arm spinners, otherwise, they choose only four.
No.
Not one name.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, boy. One Zimbabwean?
Too bad, yeah.
Too bad is not a name.
No, like, I only know Indian cricketers, maybe.
Indian cricketers, you know?
Yeah.
Name one left arm.
Orthodox.
Left arm orthodox spinner. That's the name of the show. Come on, left arm.
Lehra.
Lehra's left arm, but if you call him a spinner, he might hit you.
Yeah.
Because he's from the north of India, where sometimes they do hit.
Are they going to troll me like Sonakshi?
No. Why will they troll you? You're with me. It's dumb and dumber. Don't worry about it. It's poor Karthik is out of place. Football, shootball, main sabka baap hu. What does he know who only football knows? Back to you. Last question.
Okay.
Can you name one sensational cricketer who won a test match from 9 down with 76 runs left at Headingley this season? And the World Cup for his team with a fabulous last wicket partnership. Can you name one? Listen, this is a very short show. You can't spend half an hour.
I'm so bad at dumb charades also.
And Abbas is trying to help you with the name Ben Stokes using his fingers.
Oh.
How do you explain Ben Stokes with fingers?
It's really bad. I don't have to use that word now on the show.
All right, let me get back to Karthik, the so-called expert. Karthik, coming back to India. So one all after three. Series is well. We thought it'd be a bit of a pushover. No Hashim Amla. No AB de Villiers. Suddenly there's not much batting there. The two Hendricks boys turned out, one with the bat, one with the ball, came to the party. And they won really easily the third one-day game.
Yeah, the third
by nine wickets with balls to spare. And it was a no contest, which is rare for India. They've not had the best international record in T20, but to be actually, it was a one-way ride. So a little worrisome for us in the T20 format with two World Cups to come.
It is, and I don't think we as a cricketing country have ever taken this format seriously. Even though we won the first
batting order seems to be a bit of a problem.
It is. No, where if two people are walking out for the same position to bat.
That is
so strange. I've never seen that happen before.
Really. But I would like to back Shreyas more. I think Shreyas is really punching above his weight. And he's been so consistent in all forms of cricket wherever he's played. Rishabh, I think, has had a lot of chances. Started really well. But I think right now he's floundering a little bit. Sometimes like David Warner's case, maybe just pull him out for a bit.
And I don't think they're doing Rishabh Pant any favors by force fitting him in that number
changing
four
the
slot.
Order.
Yeah, just
4-5, 4-5.
Put Shreyas there. Let Rishabh bat lower where he's more comfy.
You need to people understand that. Just push him back. Let give him the last 3-4 overs to play and go for it. I think he'll be safe that way.
Yeah. It's perfect.
And Iyer is the kind of batsman who can play 20 overs also, and he can also hit the long ball. As Trupti will confirm.
Yes.
That's good enough. Back to you. Yeah. So I just want to set up, as we end this, I want to set up the fact that we've got two more series to play with South Africa. Do you think in the test there will be a bit of a comeback? Because spinners will have to come to the party. And the quality spinners for T20 is one thing, just bowling the right length. But ultimately to get Indian batsmen out on Indian wickets.
Yeah, it seems. And that too, this is a South Africa side. That's poor.
Shamsi is not going to play the test.
It just seems like an extremely poor side, and this seems like 3-day tests, all three tests.
Yeah, that's
like
what I feel. Yeah.
One-sided affairs with India being the best team
Stop
in the
there.
World.
What do you think about affairs?
I like them.
Ab nera ki baat hui. Is he left arm fast or is he left arm slow?
Koi bhi chalega, lekin
koi bhi chalega, Trupti. We are biopic is the same. No, mine is koi bhi chala because it's all past tense. All right, guys, it's been wonderful. Lots of cricket coming up. There's Australia home season, England's winter tour, twin tours, and of course India plays South Africa in test matches and one days as well. Looking forward to that. And then Trupti, you're so excited about what?
I might just watch it.
Wow. Yes.
You better watch it.
Yeah.
Watch it.
Alright. Sachin Tendulkar, Virat Kohli, Don Bradman, and now Cyrus Brocha. Okay, probably not in the right company. I mean, Don Bradman is Australian. But it's called Cyrus Says, a wonderful show about everything. Find the show on the IVM Podcast app, ivmpodcast.com, or wherever you listen to podcasts.